I forget, is the sniper shotgun good or terrible?
Terrible.
Terrible. I think
it
it's
was
pretty
never
bad.
Improved.
Sorry, dude.
The sniper shotgun is the Remington, right? Yeah, it's awful.
Well, I thought he said that he changed it to be good.
No, that was
I think he made it swappable, like swappable ammo.
Yeah, it is.
No, I shot an explosive barrel, by the way, if anyone.
Is shotgun on it good at least?
Maybe.
Wow. No, he's just shooting a wall.
Kyo has a barrel.
He hit people though.
Well, I don't think he was.
I don't care if he hit you.
He was just spitting in a circle and shooting.
So, dead guy on the roof.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Optimus just killed. Okay, I guess he was a traitor, but Optimus just opened
There's
fire.
A dead guy on that roof, too.
Oh, yeah, he was a traitor.
Oh no, Kyo has the instant kill act!
So, where is Erdu? Where he sniped the guy, probably?
Probably where he usually is. Probably where he usually is.
I really think you sniped the guy off the roof, but that's
Kyo,
a guess.
He just killed himself!
What?
He killed himself with the murder
with the axe.
Oh my gosh. Can it still be used?
Yeah.
Ask me a question.
Don't.
I'd rather not. Kill him!
What? I didn't hit you with it. Look at this thing.
Well, yeah, but I know you will.
I've been trying.
I didn't shoot you. I did not shoot you. You would have heard a shotgun sound.
So it's gotta. It has to have been Erdu because Spearhawk was over there.
Yeah. You're running around.
Well, I did tell. I did tell him to shoot you. So. Because you were running after me with an axe, so...
Yeah, watch out.
Whoa, he's trying to...
He's trying to...
K-1-30.
I don't know. He's trying to what? Finish your sentence.
He's trying to kill...
Yeah. And you're trying to kill him, so how do I know?
I only tried to shoot him after he shot me to 16 health. Screw this, I'm hiding.
I think I know who it is. Because that hawk guy's trying to line it up on me sneakily. All crouching and whatnot. He's in the Twin Towers looking thing. Someone fly a plane over there. Hello?
Yeah, he's up there. He's up there. I'm trying to...
Still up there?
Yeah, I'm trying to shoot him. Hold on. I need a better gun. This one is not doing it.
This shotgun is good. I just got him one shot.
You did. And
yep.
Good.
I'm going to go check the body. Fair warning. I think I'm going to shoot anyone that I come across. Because at this point, I really don't know.
Okay, well, I'm gonna be away from the body then.
Yeah, good idea.
Whoop.
That was accidental, I'm sure. Wait, did you check it? Well, there's Erdu.
I just got over.
Damn it, I knew
Nice.
I knew it when you didn't check the body, but then I missed the shotgun shot.
Blood for the blood god!
What's going on in there?
Don't know.
Skulls for the skull throw!
So you didn't identify that body after you killed it? You didn't ID him after you killed him?
Okay.
Do I need to do anything? This is just happening.
Kill the terrorist.
Where's the scary axe? You gotta stop doing that wall. So let's do this good and right. And good wall right. And let's win. right now.
Who's still alive?
I am. Kyo is, although he doesn't talk, so, you know.
Acting awfully quiet.
Yeah, he doesn't talk.
Oh, watch out, Yellow. I see you.
What? Where? Up on the tower? Yeah, of course I'm up here. I'm trying to keep a lookout. I want to see where this guy is, if he does anything.
Two guys next to me. What happened to you? I jumped down from over there. What was that?
This is going perfect.
What are you trying to do?
This is going perfect.
Why would you shoot him?
Oh, this is going perfect. Yes, they are, Kyo. So, come out to play.
You stop that.
Don't try that way. That wasn't a good idea. Alright, let's just end this.
We have Point Shop, so we allow our users to customize their avatars.
I barely had to do anything. You guys were killing each other. What with the falling and the axe?
Yeah, I saw that spear hop.
I'm pretty sure I saw it too, but check that anyway.
I'm confused.
Are you kidding?
Well, I'm assuming that was an Erdu.
What?
Erdu, whether or not it's like...
Erdu, did you boomstick?
Traitor or not?
No!
Well then, you might want to kill Flakes, because it's definitely him then.
What? Bull?
It's one of you two, because Flakes was right there when you Yeah, okay, there we go.
What?
Why?
Okay, I don't care, kill me. If you want, I don't care.
I don't think it's you now.
Huh.
You know, it could have just been a time bomb, alright? I don't know now.
Not me this time, come on.
I'm scared it's Kyo because he's following me. He would take me out first, I know it. No, I threw fire, don't follow me. But you followed me anyway. If I die, it's Kyo. Which doesn't really help you because, you know, he's Kyo.
In other words, you're saying we're fucked.
Well, if I die, then yes. No, the server owner on this server. Oh, there it is.
Fuck.
Well, there goes Do. And the rest of us, one by one, slowly. Okay, you see me over here. He's right here.
Yep, there he is.
Come on. Come on! I'm going in for it. Cover me.
I'll see what I can. How much I can do when he's in there?
Why did you do that, Keo? Well, that works for me. Oh, here we go. Let's go.
Absolutely nothing. I haven't fired a single bullet. If he comes it's over me, I'm shooting him.
I think it's not Airdo. A traitor weapon.
Oh. Oh wait, was that because of the? No, that's not a traitor weapon. That's not a traitor weapon.
He threw a grenade at me.
That's a freeze grenade.
He threw a freeze grenade.
What just happened?
I killed him before I even realized he said that. Yeah, it's the wall. I couldn't check the body, fell off the edge. Let's just wait for the round.
I got it. It was innocent.
Really? He just killed two people.
Yeah.
Or he tricked me into killing Eridu, and then he killed the other guy.
Oh boy, that sounds suspicious as fuck.
You heard him! Eridu can vouch in the chat.
Yes.
Here, do admin chat vouch for me. Wait, actually don't, because I know you'll just try and screw me over. I'm coming down. Exactly, right?
Meanwhile, Keo...
Really? I hate... I hate. Why knife no hit when hit marker comes up?
Blood splattered?
Blood splattered and it's still not a kill? It reads instant kill. Come on.
You missed.
I didn't miss. I hit you twice.
You missed.
I hit you twice. Look at all
Either
that
way,
blood.
I
that's
saw
not
it
from
coming.
That's not from just me. Eridu, can you just shoot someone already? You're up there with the sniper.
I'm watching you guys, and no one's doing anything
Seriously,
stupid.
Seriously, just shoot someone.
I know, so you just shoot someone. Take a guess.
Eridu, he just shot me.
Yeah, he took the guess I told him to take.
Oh.
Duh.
Yellow light, everyone.
I'm trying to shoot you because you shot him. I may have been played.
Yeah, you think?
No, I know. Airdo's still alive, so who knows?
No, that bullet was definitely Airdo.
I'm sorry. I think I screwed Airdo here.
Was I?
I think Airdo's innocent, and I screwed him.
Wow!
Yeah.
GG, guys.
Chicken nuggets.
You know why he won? He didn't try and use a knife. Yes.
Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if Keo eventually did just make an OS for shits and giggles.
Oh.
Sounds like him.
What would it be?
Keo would probably make the re-envisioning.
It'd be KeyOS.
KeyOS.
I was thinking more like Donk OS or.
To be it's different than KOS, by the way. What?
This operating.
I saw that. Who threw that?
I just threw a discombob at the end of the bridge, so not me.
Someone threw an incident at me. Someone just did it again.
I got the fire away. See, I threw a discombob and it destroyed the fire.
Wait a minute. How does that work?
I don't know.
Oh God. Can I dispose of it now?
Wait, where is Airdo?
One fact about grass. It tastes
You can't even move it.
No, it doesn't. It doesn't taste good. Nobody eats grass. No.
What?
Nobody does that. Nobody's ever done that.
He does.
Gone outside and just grabbed it.
Sir, that is rude.
Who'd he say?
The music continues to play when the radio doesn't exist.
Ultimus?
He
said Ultimus? And he was innocent.
He opened fire on me.
No grass here. That'll be good. I'll just use someone else's fact sheet for grass. 10 interesting facts about grass. Okay, thanks. Grass is technically called graminoid.
I took a guess.
Vegetation cover on Earth. No, nobody cares about that shit. There's fucking sand everywhere. Nobody cares about freaking grass. Grass is old. That's just dumb. Grass
well,
is in many of the
while you were completely
look,
dead wrong.
You can eat grass. There we go.
So there's that.
Grass.
Damn, why does he always get rid of the bridges? I want to go in the house. No, it looks like we're having a party with you. What was that?
Son of
wow. Yay! The knife works!
I knew it was yellow.
So I shot Ultimus because I was telling him, don't touch radio, don't touch, and then he smacked the radio.
Knock, knock. Housekeeping! Why'd I know that was gonna happen, but still refused to shoot at him?
Yeah. He shot an explosive barrel next to me and I bled out.
I both anticipated it and didn't shoot him. Hey, dude, turn around. Snipe him. No, don't. You've screwed yourself. Is there any prop I can become to help?
No, Erdu's dicked.
Yeah.
Quick, jump!
Unless somehow he pulls this off.
Jump, Ultimus! Ultimus, jump up there! Push him!
Trying.
You can get him now. He's where you can get him. Yeah. Damn it, I almost did it!
Playing.
Okay, I was fairly close with that, I feel. The Raging Bull is a good yes.
A little.
Yes. No, no,
what
stop killing the bridge.
What is
stop,
accurate?
Stop
look
killing
look
the bridge.
Oh.
Sorry, I forgot you were on it.
Oh no, Keo has the axe.
Do it, do it. I want to see this. Well, somebody shot that, I guess. I guess we gotta find out who. Okay. Wait, did Tom drop the mag sized on the Vikinger? Because it used to be like 40 or something. Yeah.
Maybe.
How do I up over here? Somebody blew out the bridge, so. Here, dude, why didn't you check Keo again?
I didn't have a way to get down there yet.
What do you mean?
Go check him.
There's a pretty obvious pathway. Then again, the other guy is very quiet and off in the distance,
yeah,
aiming in at us.
I was exploring for a little while, found something I liked, and I tried to find my way back, and now I'm just watching.
Erdu is without gun.
I can assure you.
I just picked up a medkit, sorry.
Oh. Okay.
I just realized. Yeah, I was gonna... It's Erdu. Watch out. Boomstick. I don't know what the bullet drop is like with this thing.
Yeah, that's why I'm stuck in my shotguns and spray and pray.
It's Airdo though, he tried to boomstick you. He's in the middle. Oh, I killed him. I like the Raging Bull.
Nah.
Like I said, works well.
Yeah.
I will now perform my signature dive.
Sick.
Nah, I didn't land it right. Supposed to be a splat sound.
That sounds terrible.
Why can't I have medkit? What happened that I missed?
Are you sure that they weren't actually coffee beans?
Oh. Well.